Where's my nitrous, guy? Oh my god! Oh my gee. Oh. Alright. Let's continue more of this, part two. We've got a next most wanted race here. Do it. I have no idea what happened to my mic, my audio, yeah, before. Those. I can't fix that though, that has to be like that, all muted. Bling bling. Bling bling. Holy shit! Nothing I can do about it. Terrible fucking controls, dude. What happened here? They crashed too. Yeah, no wonder. Yeah, blame the controls, dude. Blame the controls, because that's what the problem is here. That was rough. That's not right how he crashed and he's on my ass and he's about to come back in front of me. And he bloody crashed. That's so fucking... So we have to do these. Yeah. It's alright, I thought you only do these. He pulled out just directly. Oh my fucking god, dude. Bring her in, over. charming. Oh, here we go, we're jumping into a different vehicle. Lambo. So this one. See. We've got no more races to do with the other one. Harbour Run. Where's that? It's up the road. Nice green! See if we can get a red. Don't cost money, that's like the only good thing. Ooh, nice blank. Same one we're driving. It's just in a different location. I'm not too familiar with this car. Well, I'm not really big on cars. I don't know too much about cars because it's quite out of hand. If you ask me, cars are. So many. Can't keep up to it with them. So many. Out of the way, you know what the horn's for? Yeah. Out of the way, I'm coming up here. Make way. Ah. Holy shit. Killed him, yeah, good. You deserve to die, yeah, for being in the way. Yeah. Get out of the way next time. That was your own fault. Not mine. Oh, here. This is the same location. What the fuck? Harbour Run. Thank you. The game screwed me. Right. See what the game's doing to me? That's the game. Yep. Fuck. Look at this. Fuck off. Fucking veteran bloody difficulty cops. Bloody hell. Veteran difficulty. That's what it is. Because I got lucky. Extremely lucky, and probably because the heat level was so low. It's the only reason. I don't give a fuck. The cops are fucked in this game. It's not this hard in bloody carbon. Fuck. Gravity. Turbulence. It's gravity. You do this. You don't have to do all these. Right, I don't know if I should just show the most wanted races, like I did in Most Wanted. I didn't make it that time. Didn't enough speed. Because in the original Most Wanted, I mainly just showed the blacklist races, like they're the main part of the story, not the side shit. This is just side activities. And most of these are fucking on hard difficulty. I don't even know why I'm playing this game. Yeah, to be honest, I don't play games on veteran. Play games on easy or normal, not veteran. That's stupid. Good at racing games. I've never been good at racing games. The only racing game I'm good at is CTR. That's the only racing game I'm actually really good at. I'm not good at any others. Why is it asking me to go? I have to go under. Shit, this is okay, lucky we're up here, man. Of course, I knew that was gonna happen. Keep your eyes open. You saw that I was here. Fuck it. You're both dead, that sucks. Move. Fucking surveillance beam. Otherwise, up here. Isn't easy. It is. What's that? What's that car? It's a Nissan. Fuck off. Oh, bloody made it. Fuck. Jesus Christ. Jesus, really? Oh, look at that! 109, huh? That's what I got. I don't think I did. I just think the game screwed me over. It just put out, say I, it just said I had 109 when I was going faster than that. That's the thing with this game. Makes no sense. I'm fucking like part. I'm over fucking 110 right now. But soon as I crash, game over. You can't crash whatsoever, regardless of on what it's against, even if it's on the side of the road. Into a pole, it's still a crash. It's fucked. Yeah, look, I almost crashed into a pole there. Look at this. There you go. 115. 5 times more than I did before. I didn't get 109, I got 110 before. The game just screwed me. Shouldn't have needed to do that twice because I already had it. The game just fucking said, yeah, here's 109, you didn't get it. When I clearly did. It's almost as bad as the run. It's like nearly identical to, yeah, what the run was. The run's worse though still than this, but it still doesn't matter. They're very identical to each other. Very identical. very much the same. How terrible this game is. The only two Need for Speed games I've ever played, like the stories on that were actually fucking real good, and that's Carbon and Most Wanted 05. Since then, I've been shit. Wonky ass fucking control mechanics. That's all the way. Yeah, we're not making that. We're not making that, dude. Not from there. Go all the way back down and retry it again. Go further down. I'm breaking this so I can get fucking points. Why the fuck wouldn't I? All the way down here. Get a massive run up. So we make sure
we get it! Yeah, make sure we get it, we don't miss it. Yeah, you need to go real far ahead and then drive up because this game is fucking stupid.
What a stupid game! We have to go back down again because we crash. That sucks. And after I hit into this, you know what I'm doing? I am dashboarding because this game is fucking piece of shit. And I'm going to do it, I'm not even fucking kidding. The game wants to cheat and screw me over every single time. Single time I get the cops on me. Woohoo! Because I'm not playing this game on veteran difficulty. Because that's what it is. The cop chases are on veteran difficulty. They're not on easy difficulty or normal difficulty. They're on veteran because you can hardly evade them. The only way you can evade them is if you get complete full on fucking miracles. Got. Which is like, it hardly ever happens, or if you mod the game, yeah, it's the only way you can escape them. So I'm dashboarding every time they're on me from now on. I did the same thing in Most Wanted 2005 because it's fucking ridiculous. The cops are ridiculous in these types of games, so I'm not fucking around. The game's a cheat. Right, on to the next one. Turbulence, what's this? Hard difficulty, you see? I'm not doing hard ones. Ambush. It's alright though, apparently you need to do hard ones to unlock different mods for your car. Like extra parts. There's a fucking cop behind me. I have to pause the game if there's something happening on the... yeah. Fucking asshole! This is a racing game, and there's fucking heaps of traffic on the roads. Why would they make racing games when they put heaps of traffic on the roads for? No wonder why it's so hard to fucking play these games. They're not for me. These types of games I'm not built for. I'm not built for these types of games. Because I've never liked them. I've never gotten interest in them. Never. Don't like racing games. Oh, fucking shit. That's fun playing a racing game when you can't even fucking get out of your car. Yeah, you stay in your car all the fucking time and just do the same thing over and over again. Races. Jesus Christ, dude. We're at like a massive fucking great plane graveyard here. Fucking one up there too. Jesus. This area's pretty cool. Now we're gonna get these bloody billboards. There's one up there too, there's one over there, there's one up there, shit. Fucking oops. Get this one. We have enough speed. There we go. If it went faster than that, it would have went over the top of it. That's the crash of the gardens. That's a Porsche. Fucking shit, man. Is there a photo mode in this game? No, I don't think there is. Holy shit. How the hell are we gonna... How are we gonna get that one? Jump, mate. Right, there's a lot of jumps in here. It's pretty sick. We have to go slow up here because we'll crash. Yeah, how are we supposed to get that? What the fuck? How the hell are we supposed to crash? Yeah, fucking ram through that when... Because if we start flooring it and going fast before we even get there, we'll crash on the side. Because it's fucking a wonky ass area. This event, let's see what this is. The fugitive. Oh, we got floating cop cars. What the fucking hell of this shit? What's happening? Go! Let me just... Hang on, give me a bit of time to think there for a second. Yeah, this game's fucking very bad. I don't even know why. We shouldn't even be on this freeway anyway. Because we're not going to outrun them on here. Fucking, they'll be all driving over. They're going to come back at me. There's going to be one down here. Maybe we might get lucky, I don't know. Here we go. Fucking jeez. I don't know how the hell I managed that. I have no fucking clue. Just don't ask me how, because I fucking don't know. Just random bullshit, that's all it is. Maybe because it was one of the race missions, maybe. That's probably how. Okay, it's not just randomly happen out of nowhere, not during like free roaming. Yeah, because that's fucking just ridiculous. The worst. New most wanted. Hey! Let's head back. This. Jump the car straight away. Because this is going to be our go-to vehicle we compete in the most wanted races with. Because we've got all our... all our shit with this. All our parts. Yeah. Mercedes-Benz. Just down the street too. No. I'm gonna change the colour of this before we begin. Beat the Mercedes Benz. Son of a fucker. This is my favourite car, yeah, that I've seen so far, at least in the game, that I've actually came across. And I've got it in the early stages. Probably better cars, though, than this, but yeah. This is fucking sick. This one. Great good morning, yeah. Look at this. I don't know what the fuck they are talking about. Jesus, you saw that, Chase? That is fucking bullshit. All these, like, most wanted races are just always going smoothly, you know, they're going, like, I'm always winning on my first go, but everything else is, like, shit.
Dispatch, I locked that code 3, I'm gonna need backup to find him.
All pursuing units, commence route by grid. Advise on progress, over.
And I fucking crash. Damn it, I thought I had him. It would be pretty banged up though. Pretty fucking banged up from that. Where's he gone? What the fuck? Where did I get him? Did I get him? I must have got him. Well, there he is. What the fuck? How the hell is he behind me? What the fuck? Did he crash? What the fuck happened? No! Oh! God damn! This one's tough! Shit! Yeah, you crashed! And he's going, what's he doing? He's being silly. Yeah, that's gonna be your own fault, mister. Yeah. Yeah, look at ya. That's it, Pitman over, bitch. You're fucked. Fuck, he's done. He should be already done. Oh my fucking god, Oops. Jesus Christ, dude. This one's actually hard. Fucking hell. I don't know where the hell this guy is. Yeah, I don't know where he's gone. There he is. I crashed, apparently. I crashed right into him. And it said I did. We both fucking did, actually. Jesus, what the fuck is going on? I've crashed into him like half a dozen times. And he's still going. What the fuck? Yeah, he just cracked. He's still going. What the fuck? How is his car still fucking managing all this? Fuck you! You fucking dirty cunt! Yeah, right. Now what should I do? Try attempt this or dashboard? I don't know how I fucking got him back onto me easy. I wasn't even speeding. You fucking dumb buddy pigs. We need to get the fuck off this bloody...
1030 unit, be advised, traffic is flowing around 1150.
Dispatch, the vehicle I was pursuing is outrun the,
Yeah, there's one up here.
Copy that, suspect evaded pursuit. Units to begin a grid-by-grid search.
System, please. We need to close down the intersection.
Okay.
I don't know how I'm just managing to escape him all of a sudden there. Probably, yeah, it's obviously because the heat level's so low. No, I'm just getting lucky doing it. That's all it is now, I think. But that doesn't mean shit. I don't give a fuck. Let's see what the next one is. What's 7? 3:15. Fuck, we got miles, heaps to go. Do we get to bloody 7? They get 500 if you redo these. You still get points if you redo them, but I'm not doing redoing them if they're going to get me that much points. I'll be redoing the same ones probably over and over again if they gave me the same amount. We have to do these because it's I don't like doing the hard ones, but it's not like we have to do them. We haven't got a choice. As soon as I swerve around a corner, I crash. Take me, fucking heaps and heaps of trolls, I reckon. Oh, jeez. Look out. Funny, hilarious about this race, right? I haven't even gotten up to the top two cars yet, quite near them. That's what's funny about this. Right, and they just all come back, the ones right at the end. I find that quite fucking funny. Because I haven't even, like, fully wrecked my car yet. Like, went into a vicious crash, right? I haven't even came up in the top two. Like, how does the game expect me to do to play better than how I already am? There's no... I ain't right, to be honest, there's no reason to be fucking complaining and ranting about this crap. Because it's not... I can't do anything about it. It's just how it's done. Fucking jeez. Let's do this here. I exited out of the turbulence race because I can't, yeah. It's impossible to get into first place. So I don't know how you're supposed to, what the whole strategy is to beating it. I don't even think just doing this is going to make a difference. But we're definitely not ready for that race in any regard. That's a fucking hacked, yeah, modified race. Every single, yeah, vehicle that I race, yeah, within that bloody race has bloody got mods on. I don't know how I fucking crashed bloody so bad when I wasn't even driving fast. The fuck? How far can this be ahead? Seriously. Should be already fucking there, come on. Fucking hell. It's making me fucking really fucking pissed off, these racing games are. Skip that. No, skip it. I don't want to see this fucking shit. Nobody wants to see that fucking shit. So imagine someone wanting to see that crap. Look at... Where the fuck I am? I'm in first place in this one, but I couldn't get into first place in the turbulence race. What the fuck? So we obviously have to do this one first. Do them in order, we have to beat them. This is hard difficulty too. I got it on my first try. Hard difficulty, got my first try. Up in yours. That turbulence though, that's taken me 20 to 30 goes, and it's impossible for me to get even first place in the whole entire race. How does that make any sense? Try it again. I'll try that now and see if it makes any difference after I just did that one. we got the finish first and third. How am I supposed to do that? Finish first in gravity. I did that. Target speed 100 and I need 120. What's this? Not this again. I thought I already did. I thought the 110 was what we needed. It lied to me. I thought I... Wait. It said 110 to begin with. The game screws me. Wow. That is fucked, dude. Shut your fucking gob. Yeah, you fucking stupid, dirty cunt. Yeah, fucking terrible fucking singing. That is shocking. That singing is fucking shocking. Again, why is it 120 now? This is fucking dog shit. It said 110 when I was doing this. Now it's 120. What the fuck? That is some bullshit. How am I already up that fucking high? What the fuck is wrong with this game? I'm already there, that's fucking bullshit. 120, I'm there. But of course I hit into that and that's gonna slow me right down. Look at that. That is fucked. After two more attempts, but that's just bullshit how it's telling me now I needed 120 when it was 110 to already begin with. That was first place. I'm pretty sure 110 was first place. That's fucking bullshit. I needed to do that crap again. Fucking stupid. That is fucking dumb. No. improves control, acceleration, taken from impacts. I reckon speed. Turbulence. Yeah. No. We've done all of them. Turbulence is the last one now. This is the one I cannot beat. Doesn't matter how hard I try, I just cannot come in first place. That's not actually winning the race, that's all together. I have not been able to get in first place throughout the whole entire race. There's nothing else I can do now, I have to do this. Is it gonna change it? Look, I'm still miles ahead. First time I've gotten in first place on this fucking stupid event. And I crash into the side. Yeah, oh my fucking gosh. Hey, and he's right beside me. What the fuck is going on now? How am I just randomly... How did that cunt little fucking bastard get ahead? Oh my god. Oh, of course we have another lap. Fucking forgot about that. So just because I did one more like event, it made me just automatically fucking come in first place like real quickly. That's a mystery that I need to try and like figure out on how to solve that, because that's it. That's a bit dirty. Yeah, crashed. That's alright though now, because yeah, I've gotten in first place for the very first time. So that's alright. So let's retry it again. First time I've ever gotten in first place. Just because of one change. So we actually had to do the other one first to be able to do this, because we wouldn't have been able to complete this. That's a better drift around that corner. Look at this cunt just sneaking up behind me. Look at you fuckers. Oh go. Usually the black vehicle's all the way in front. It's the black one that's always in front. What the fuck's the red one doing in front? This, hey, this types of car up here shouldn't be in, hey. Fucking hell, dude. Of course, every time, no, it's... Look at this! Fucking pigs, dude! Yep, game up. It's, I have to retry again for a third time now. Yep. Fucking geez. That is bullshit, that. Fucking the cops ramming into me every single time. Random every single time. It's not right, I can't leave. That's not right, I complete the first lap in first place, but the second lap I'm always like near the like second or third. That's a crock of shit. Look at that! The game automatically swerves me into the fucking building. Easy, okay, look! That's fucking bullshit! I'm in first place in the first lap, but then I get straight. What the fuck? Fuck off! Fucking mosquito! Use your fucking boots! Fucking God! Fuck that cunt! Fuck you, you dirty dog! Fuck you! And... I don't understand yet what the hell just happened. Fucking Jesus. Oh my fucking God. Don't. Oh Jesus. Three, yeah, I think it was about three retries. Fucking hell. Okay, we got all those. We've completed all the Lambo races now. Thank you. That was me! You dirty cunt! Yeah, right. Fuck you, you dirty cunts! Yeah. Look how dirty they are! Yeah. Okay, we've completed all these. It was a fucking absolute fucking nightmare doing them all. Don't know how I got that one in my first go. That's fucking very hard to believe. I had to do that twice because the game fucked me the first time. It lied right in front of me. I saw it with my dead eyes. It said 110. I needed to come in first place, and then it changed to 120. It fucking, yeah, rocked me. Yeah. More. So the only way I'm gonna be able to do that, I can't do any more of these, alright, because I've completed them. Well, I can, but I'm not fucking... I'm not going to do them again just for 500 points. Are you fucking serious? You know how long that would take to get to the... No, there's, that is definitely not how fucking... So I have to change to a different car and do, yeah, other races for other cars to get to this, yeah, man of score. So I guess we'll be doing... Change to the... Hang on. Are they different from different ones? I want to see if the races are different. Oops. Play, rush hour, what are these? Park and ride. We have to go down the list. It's medium, they made it medium. Yeah, a bit easier this time. Yeah, we have to go from, yeah, top to bottom. We can't, like, yeah. Because I think this one here, we'll have to do this one to before we can do this. Let's go ahead and do this. Power play. Easy. Maybe if I do two of these, would be, it's the same. Don't tell me it's the same circuit. is the car shaking from side to side? What the fuck? Look, look! I see that with my own eyes, dude! Whoa! Wait, look at it! Look! Oh! It's shaking from side to side. On a twerking car. That's fucked. Yeah. Oh my god, we gotta restart this. We gotta restart that. Take six. Here we go. It's not right at saying that this race is easy when it's not. Car's swerving from left to right. I don't even know what I'm trying to show you, because yeah, I'm gonna crash every fucking time. It's already doing it anyways. I'm just fucking accelerating. I'm not fucking moving it from side to side. Fucking dirty cunts. Turnings on it, the handling was just shocking. Yeah. Bloody hell. God. Look at the move! Got a twerking vehicle. Yeah. Oh my fucking god. A car that twerks. Yeah, believe it or not, that is so fucking bizarre. This is car racing, mate. What the fuck? I crashed. Why did it take about 30 seconds to realise that? First of all, yeah, and second of all, I didn't fucking crash into anything. I landed on a rooftop. Yeah, I didn't fucking like crash and flip out into anything. What a stupid fucking game. Ain't right, it makes no sense at all. That's what a crash is. Not landing on a rooftop. I rammed into a billboard and landed onto a rooftop, and it didn't even flip me out of control, alright? I didn't fucking crash. Fucking pig. Piggies. I'm going down here. Woohoo! Yeah, try and catch me there, fucking piggies! Fucking piggy! Try and catch me! Yeah, too bad, yeah, because I went down the side. Fucking awful music. Did I get it? Just. Ooh, nice yellow. Why has he got a fucking stupid motocross helmet on? This is car racing, not fucking AT bloody. It's not right, green looks so fucking nice. But too bad. Yeah. Oh! Good shit. Give me a blue one. No, I want blue, not fucking. Give me blue, damn it. No, blue. All green. I don't think you can get blue for this car. Alright. One more. Medium. Medium. Hard. Hard. Oops. Crush out. Chassis for the second. That's the circuit race. They're both circuit races. Speed run. Excuse me. Turn that shit off. That is shocking music. Oh, what? Sounds like they're fucking having a fit on the ground or something. That's fucking shocking music. Can you sing a little bit slower? Because I don't understand what the fuck you're saying. And you sound like you got a speech fucking impediment. Fucking hell, that's terrible. Whoever that artist is, fucking hell, that's bad. Just as bad as Billie Eilish. Yeah, that's shocking music. I mean, who sings like that? That is bad. I wasn't even going fast. What's this up here? I thought that. Oh. Porsche. Those have good handle on them. I should fucking change into them. Well, what's here? Ready? Oh my fucking god. Thanks for ruining the moment. Oh my. No, back to green. Oh my fucking god. why is this a thing? Why do you have to go through a gas station to change the colour of your vehicle? Why didn't it change? You know that this is stupid, right? Doing that to change a vehicle because yeah, you need to keep on doing it to come back to the same colour you had it before. You know that's quite stupid, EA. You do realise that, right, you dumb fucking dirty cunts? Yeah, I hope you know it. You're shit at making games because you don't put enough effort in it. Just like your UFC games are fucking bad too. You don't even put their correct walkout music on the fighters. They have incorrect walkout music. I hope yous know that, and I hope yous fucking... You gotta be stupid too not to allow you to edit the fighters' moves as well in the games, because that, right, it's been quite some time and that hasn't been a thing yet. I don't give a fuck about career mode, I'm talking about normal play at the exhibition. I don't play career mode on those games. Because I think the career mode's fucking absolutely appalling and atrocious. Just like the career modes now on the newer wrestling games. They're fucking atrocious. You won't see me playing fucking new wrestling games. That's one of the reasons, not the only reason. I don't need to explain why. We're gonna fucking play a wrestling game when it's turned into a kid's fucking game. Oh. Here we go, let's do this.
Let's do it!
It's me. Oh no, it's not one of these again. Not one of these drop. Oh my god. And those like fucking motorsport cars. Look at this. Fuck off. Look at this. Look! They're all... Ah! Oh, shit. I got through it. Alright, new strategy. Retry it. I got a new strategy. Cheat, because the game cheats on here, so I'll do it too. What I mean by that is they've got fucking motorsport drivers. This isn't Gran Turismo. It's not that stupid, dumb track-based fucking racing game where you can only race on circuits and tracks. Yeah, I don't play that stupid crap. Yeah. New strategy. What, here we go. Obviously I didn't get in first place because the fucking cunt's using a absolute illegal vehicle. That's what it is. Illegal. You're not supposed to drive them. They're not in Need for Speed games, are illegal. Yeah, illegal. What do you say? They are way too modified and way too fast. They are illegal to be in a game like this.
Yeah.
It's unfair. Look. Illegal, that is. Look. Oh my god, I thought that was it. Bit early. I'm coming fifth. This is medium. How is this medium? I still tried to cheat and I still haven't gotten first place. I can't go any faster than this. What does the game expect me to do? I can't go any faster than this, right? Stop expecting me to go faster than this game. Because I can't. Not when you got fucking illegal vehicles in the race. It's fucking downright illegal cars. Don't tell me the whole point of this game is to ram them, to actually get ahead of them. Won't be right if that's the whole purpose of these races of the game. Imagine that, right? That's what you have to do. Because I'm going to be fucking done if that's the whole point of the game right now. I'm going to be done with it. Because that's not what it's always been about. That's completely fucking a different game. Easy, no, medium. My ass. Why is it telling me I'm in cooldown when they're on me? Peggy? You didn't see me. Bullshit, it's orange. Fucking go flying, pig. Man, the fucking car ran. That's that handling's shocking. You gotta call the video after this. Yeah, Jesus Christ. Fucking shocking music. Is that Rascal Flatts? Our life is a highway. You know those KFC ads? With all those old people, like all that cringy ass fucking... Well, what have we got here? Fuck. What just happened? What the fuck, man? thought I was. Oh! Oh no! Why would it turn me like that? I skipped a lot of Need for Speed games that I think were fucking trash. Yeah, Shift being one of them. Yeah. That is trash, that's dirty, that game. Oh my fucking god. Oh shit! Ooh! Ian. Hey, that's what happened in my fucking the run playthrough. I went into something like that. Oh. The amount of crashes in this fucking. Jesus, right, well, we need to restart this, I reckon. I don't think we can win this. I highly doubt it. Yeah, not now. Where's my nitrous? Where's my nitrous? Where's my nitrous, gay? Oh my god! I fucking. Oh my Oh. I fucking flew above him and I crashed right into a fucking. Structure and I die. Fucking jeez. Dead.
Yeah.
Deceased. Holy shit. Hey. Whoa. Fuck himself. Fucking dog. What's the car doing? Come back here. That's not right, the fucking most wanted racing. That's not right, the most wanted races are the easiest part of the whole entire fucking game. I think every single one I've done. So far, I've like done it on my first go, I'm pretty sure. They're fucking easy. They're not actually easy, yeah. I don't know why I said easy, yeah. They're just right difficult. He's aiding. No, there's someone coming up this way. There's coming up this way. No. Well, that's gonna do it for this video. Yeah, hopefully my audio is still going. I don't know what happened in the first video. Just cut off.